He uses lots of extended techniques. For example, in this piece, he uses finger vibrato, which is where the pitch fluctuates, not using the air, but by using fingers and covering and uncovering the holes in the keys. So if I just show you a little something. So that's one effect that he uses in this piece to kind of create a kind of otherworldly